Right now on South Beach Tow, Perez leads the team into the swamps and finds more than just a repo.
Look at that.
That boy gonna be alligator food.
And
get off the boat.
The crew gets whacked.
We don't want no problem.
Well, you got a problem.
Robbie!
We're stranded.
Then
open up the door.
Bitch, if you don't want to get out, I'ma get you out.
What the f*** you doing, man?
Bernice uses extreme force.
She might be eating up my weed.
And later.
You're so dumb, stupid, and lazy.
Ooh, here we go.
Robbie throws down with Perez.
Robbie, dang it, enough!
Just one more tow, please.
I'm so tired, bro. I was supposed to be off about 15 minutes ago.
I know, but I really need your help. It's really easy.
All right, bro, what do you got?
At 161 Ocean Drive in the hotel loading zone, it's a gray BMW. Thank you.
All right, here we go. Right here.
Hey, how you doing, all right?
Sorry.
I got this BMW right here. I need you to move it.
Let me just turn around so I can get it.
Okay, thank you. Appreciate it.
I want to go home, bro. Get the bags under my tire like a mug. 1, 2, 3. Roll free.
Hello? And this again. This is the second time that happened to me.
Okay, listen, if you want me to drop your car, it's gonna be $115. Or $250 at the yard.
I parked here at like 3 in the morning.
Did you happen to know that you parked in a loading zone?
I don't even remember parking in the loading zone. And you're not towing my car. My friend is right in the hotel. It's not like I did anything wrong.
Sorry, please.
Hello? You're not going anywhere. I will block you.
Yeah?
Drop my car. Drop my car.
I'm happy to be back at Tremont. But I can't deal with these rich bitches, man.
You know what? I'm calling the cops. Yeah, hi. We have a major problem here.
Somebody told me across the street that a few minutes ago a truck came and picked up my car.
No,
I went to the other place. They definitely don't have my car.
Yeah.
You do have my car here.
I don't know.
The guy who stole my car?
Probably. Chrissy, did you have fun last night or what?
It was fine, thanks.
Huh. Yeah, okay, I bet.
Perez sent us on a bogus repo last night, way out of town. And then he takes my sister out on a date.
Pops.
Pops, really?
Bro, it's an expression. Robbie, chill out, please. Remember that airboat repo we spoke about the other day? I'm pretty sure it's in the Everglades right now.
Are you sure it's in the Everglades? I mean, realize something.
Listen, my contact from the airboat tours said that he saw them park about a half hour ago. Him and his buddy, they jumped in the airport and took off into the Everglades. BMW?
I know my dad is seeing dollar signs with this repo, but how can he even trust this guy?
We need to leave now. I don't want to miss any opportunities here. All right? So let's get going.
I'm gonna go with Joe.
Robbie, I think it's better you stay here Perez and I can handle this, and I need you here.
Sweep the floor.
Yeah, but you know, I got my boating license. You know, you never know what happens on the boat. I'll help him out a little bit, you know?
You'll help me out a little bit.
Why not?
I'm going too, so I can expose Perez for the phony that he is.
An extra set of hands I can use, so
yeah,
you can go.
Three heads are better than two.
That's what she said.
11 and
who's the she?
All right.
You think you're funny?
You really told Robbie?
I didn't say a word.
My date with Perez was supposed to be a secret, but if my dad finds out, ouch.
Guys, let's get down to business. The owner of the boat's name is Andy Daniels. He's 5 months behind on his payments. We have to be very careful out there because we're not in our element. We're gonna come up with a password that means abort the repo.
Yeah, I got one.
What's that?
Pussy bitch.
Dude, one more crack comes out this kid's mouth, and so help me God, I'm gonna crack him.
Here we are, Cooper Town.
Hey, how you guys doing?
How you doing, guy?
You guys here to repo the boat?
You know which way they went?
Yeah, well, he pulled out of here and went south. Got a few islands out there to hunt around for. Maybe you find him.
Gators out there?
Yeah, a few gators out there.
The gators jump?
Yeah, jump right up on the front of the boat.
Right up on the front of the boat. Get the hell out of here.
I got a silver boat here.
All right.
Oh, this brings back the old days, huh, Pops?
Yeah, yeah.
You've driven one of these?
Yeah.
This is for the gators? Well, this is with me, then.
Go ahead and crank this thing up. Let's get the hell out of here.
Why don't you let them know that you're parked in a loading dock?
No, but you're not understanding. This is the second time. And it's like they have like a personal vendetta against me or something.
Yeah, I've been driving around all night saying to myself, where can I find that stupid bitch's car?
Hello? Yeah, whatever. My head is killing me.
Listen,
I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going to stay here all day. Oh my God, there he is.
That's your friend?
Come here. This fat is towing me.
Right now, I'm sorry.
I gotta go.
What the
f? Oh, that's
the
up.
F- you.
That's your friend.
Okay, shut up. Drop my car.
Hey, bro.
Drop my car.
Bro, relax, bro.
No, get my car
do
off
me a
the
favor.
Hump.
Relax, please. Hey,
drop
relax,
my car.
Bro.
Shut the f up.
Relax. Oh my God.
Don't even touch me.
This girl carries around a taser, bro.
Drop my f-ing car.
You're gonna
I will laser your f-ing face off. Drop my car. Even touch me.
Bro, you're gonna
drop
hurt yourself.
Drop my f-ing car.
You're gonna
f-ing I will laser your f-ing face off. Drop my car.
That's not a laser, baby.
Whatever the f-ing it is, drop my car.
You're gonna hurt yourself. I told you so. I tried to tell you, bro. Come here, get up, bro.
Don't touch me.
You were holding the damn taser back. I tried to tell you.
You know what? You f-ing told me, and now I can
see this.
Nah. You tased yourself, sweetheart. You tased yourself.
You. Oh my God, that hurt. And I swear to God, you're gonna hear it from me.
All right, whatever, but it's $115 now.
You cheap. Here, take your.
You giving me a tip?
No, give me my money.
Here you go.
If I see you guys again, I swear to God, I will burn your towing company.
Okay.
You.
Gotta go home and go to bed.
Bro, she shocked herself. I didn't do it. Good night for me, South Beach.
Two hours and nothing. How the f*** are we gonna find anything out here?
You see trees, you see grass, you see alligators, you see snakes, you see birds. You don't see no airboat.
This is a wasteland.
Yeah, well.
This is where the wise guys come bring the troublemakers.
Yeah. We're gonna be looking for a while. This isn't gonna be something you're gonna find right off the bat, bud. Plenty of places to hide out here.
Tell me about it. Look at that. Look.
Hey, he's looking at you because he thinks it's dinner time. Keep on messing with that oar in the water and
they jump?
A Nissan f-ing Sentra.
She looks good this morning.
Okay.
It's $250.
$250? I don't got that kind of damn money. After all I've been through, you gonna charge me $250? $150 ain't good enough for you? Y'all mother bitch, I'm about to break this damn thing. Is. You know what this
baby girl, we need to talk about your taste in men. Last night, your boy Perez hooked us up on a repo with the wrong information, wrong car. Come back, y'all on a date. The boy a thug, I'm telling you. I know a thug when I see one.
Listen, I really appreciate your concern, sweetheart, but seriously, he's really not that kind of person.
Mm-hmm.
My dad's always said never mix business with pleasure, so I can only imagine what he's gonna do when he finds out about me and Perez.
It's gonna get so bad.
Check the numbers on it, make sure it's the same FL number we're looking for.
Be quiet.
Yeah, be quiet now.
1698, that's it.
You sure there's no gators here, man?
If it was, it'd already bit you. We're gonna tie our boat off to the repo, and then we're gonna tow it back to the dock. No, stay there in the front.
We need the repo.
What part of quiet don't you all understand? Where are these guys?
Probably out of camping.
I don't see anybody over here.
Hey, dude, take this. To my way.
Hurry up.
Here.
Be quiet, man. We gotta get ourselves out of here.
Are we good or what? What's the story, Gloria?
Hey.
You're an idiot, dude.
Hurry up.
You got it?
I can't find my steel cable, man.
Perez threw it in the damn water.
Is it stuck in the mud?
Yo, pussy bitch.
Get off the boat!
In the mud?
Yo, pussy bitch!
Robbie, pussy bitch.
Go yourself with that.
Robbie, really, pussy bitch!
Get off the boat!
Relax, guys. Relax.
Back up!
Yo, I'm from Queens, baby. I'm not used to seeing dudes running around with machetes and big bundles of weed.
Listen, we don't want no problems.
Yeah, well, you got a problem.
Robbie,
you're
right.
Okay, what you doing?
Take your weed.
It's
cool.
Back up. I'm
not
with you
Listen,
guys.
Listen, relax.
We ain't with y'all.
Back up. Stay back. Back up.
What are you having here?
We gotta call the cops.
Call the cops?
You don't gotta
phone? Do you actually think there's police out here now?
I don't know what's out here.
There ain't nothing out here.
Yo, they got our boat and the repo. We're stranded.
You got signal?
You got no signal.
I mean, tourists come here, right? This is a spot. This is one of the islands.
Yeah, it's one of the
islands. So somebody's gonna show up sooner or later.
We're in a 1,000 square mile area.
We don't got no food, nothing.
We are here.
Lady, that's weird. My dad's not answering his phone.
$250.
Yeah. I just paid for the car. I don't want to buy it again.
Those are the rates, sir.
You don't make no money tonight.
What?
I just asked.
I know you're not calling me no prostitute.
No, I didn't say that.
You don't make no money. Okay, that's what you implying that I'm a prostitute.
Maybe.
Shut the up. You better get the out of my damn face. Get out of the car.
Have a nice day.
Get, bitch. You happy now?
We still need to verify the paperwork, so go out the door to the left. They'll check your license against the registration, then you'll be good to go, okay?
Y'all robbed me of my pride, and you robbed me of my dignity.
Damn, what's up?
Ooh, here we go.
This is my car here.
Y'all just need to see the registration of it.
Okay, it's in the glove department.
Go ahead and get it for me.
Being of y'all, man, ain't so bad when I got five females coming at me like that, you feel me?
This registration don't even have your name on it. It look like it belongs to somebody else.
Yeah, I know it's registered to my ex-husband, but we not together no more. I don't even know where that fool is.
Well, that look like you need a new man to me. I can't release the car to you, though.
You can't release what's to me?
The vehicle, because it ain't yours.
We gonna see.
Hey, sweetheart. Come on, we can talk about this now.
Nah, get the f- away from my car.
What?
I'm finna get the f- out of here.
Well, I can't help
so
you on that, baby.
You need to open that damn gate so I can f- go now.
Let's jump in the tow truck. Let me take you out to lunch. I'll treat
what
you.
What the f- they gotta do with my damn car? I wanna get the f- out of here and go home.
We could be standing here all day.
Senior, come over here a second.
What's up? Oh, cool. Thank you.
Got it.
Yeah.
I'm kind of hungry too, bro.
It's all gone, brother. Bummer.
Okay. See how it is. Appreciate that.
It was only a small piece.
Yeah? Huh. Hey, look, a brown recluse. Here, Gil, why don't you grab him?
It's all right. I keep my distance.
Yeah. Best thing you said yet. That SOS on the picnic bench?
No, I'm going to write pussy bitch was here. Don't take it personal, though.
Yeah?
He poked me so many times, I'm going to poke you back. It's going to hurt.
Hey, baby girl, need to get out the car, man.
I don't want to hear that. No, I'm ready to go. Just open the gate.
Hey, look, you're not leaving here.
Tell this lady to move her car. She blocking my truck, man. I gotta go.
Bernice only had one way to get out this yard. This girl had to move her vehicle.
Man, handle that, yo.
I'm trying to get right now.
No, I ain't going nowhere. You need to open that damn gate.
I'm not opening the gate, boo.
No, you need to open the gate. And don't call me boo. Hey,
ho, get out of the car, I need to move my truck. Get your ass out the car, man.
Bitch, if you don't want to get out, I'm going to get you out. Because I need to go make this money. You know what? I got something for this hoe here.
Hey, can you get out the car for a minute, please?
No, hell no. Nah. Especially not after that bitch coming all that over there. No, I ain't going no damn well.
If she don't want to go, I'm going to make her go, man.
Hey, what the hell you doing with that, man?
You think I'm doing? I got to go.
Okay, and you going to be paying for this?
Open up the door, hoe! Man, this bitch car so broke down, I'd be surprised if she could drive it off the lot.
Let go of the door, hoe! It's open! Let go of the door!
Bernice, what the you doing, man?
Open the door!
I ain't going nowhere!
We playing tug of war with the door.
Open the door!
I go incredible Hulk on the bitch.
Hurry up!
Damn, Hercules!
Bitch, go! Get out of here!
You can't be doing that.
I gotta go!
You go out to pay for that out your motherfucking check.
And your point is, bitch, I'm finna go make some money right now. Pussy ass snitch.
I work here in this yard, not you.
I don't give a who work in the yard. You do your motherfucking job in the yard.
Yeah, you do your job. Pick that door up and whatever you go do with it.
Move out the way.
You ain't going nowhere.
There she go right there. Y'all need to fire her.
The rules here already,
I'm
gonna
call the police
on
that bitch because she f***ed up my damn car.
Okay, so what happened? What happened?
Hercules over here yanked all this beautiful young lady's dope.
Why did you yank the door off the car?
Man, that ragged ass car, that probably was already loose, man. I'm trying to get out here. He macking to this bitch.
Shut the f*** up, bitch.
Okay, you listen to me. You're paying for this.
Thank you.
Bottom line, no ifs, ands, or buts. You, hi, you, get the door, get the car, put it on the forklift, call her a cab, get her number. Tomorrow they will call you when it's fixed, and that's the bottom line.
Okay, and I need my $250 that I paid.
Man, I seen some things back in my days. If I ain't never seen nobody rip the door off a car before, man, she must be eating no motherfucking Wheaties.
Robbie's not answering the phone. Dad's not answering the phone. This morning, my dad, Perez, and Robbie went to go do a repo. I can't get in touch with anyone. They've been gone for hours. I tried the tour boat place, and they haven't seen them. I'm worried. I need you two to go on a truck, go down to the Everglades, and see what the heck is going on, see if you can find them.
I gotta go to the Everglades with Jerome? That boy gonna be alligator food.
Man, you better know how to drive. That's what I'm talking
about. Man, you better mind your motherfucking business and sit back.
Out here gotta work the yard. Let me run the street.
Man, run these nuts.
You had some.
You don't know.
Yo, so Gil, you gonna admit to what you did, bro?
You feel like starting all over again?
I'm talking about the car meet, man.
What, the repo?
Yeah.
What did I do?
What do you mean, what did you do? You gave me bad information, made me and Bernice look like
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
You're a liar.
I gave you the same information they told me, just like the airboat, just like anything else I get, just like
but
the Porsche.
Thing is, the airboat was here. Over there, there was no car.
Oh, well. So what, the guy can't have a stomach ache and not be there? How many times you gone looking for a repo and never found it?
You're a liar, bro. You're so two-faced, it ain't even funny, bro.
Listen, you should be thanking me, bro. I'm out here looking for repos, trying to make the company money,
the things that you should be doing, but you're so dumb, stupid, and lazy.
What?
Don't cross the line. He is my son. You don't speak to him that way.
Whoa.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, let's go now.
Yo, come on, enough.
No,
stop.
What's up, bro?
Enough. I'm Perez. Robbie. Robbie, stop. Enough, get out here. You crazy? Perez, Robbie, I'm telling you both now, enough. Enough.
You know what's funny? Broke my father's number one rule. What rules? Who'd you take on a date the other night?
Your sister.